How to upgrade to Windows 11? Windows 11 is rolling out now to eligible Windows 10 PCs until 2022. You might sometimes get a notice from Microsoft for the upgrade to Windows 11. We recommend you to check first if your Windows 10 devices meet the requirement to run Windows 11. You can go to Microsoft website to check the minimum system requirements. Also, run a PC Health Check app to see the compatibility of your devices. If your computer meets all the requirements for Windows 11, you can upgrade your current device from Windows 10 to Windows 11 for free. Here, we will show you how to upgrade to Windows 11 from Windows 10. Please remember to back up your important files before the upgrade. Under Settings from Start menu, select Update and Security. Windows Update will show a notice at the top which lets you know your device is available for upgrade. Just click Download and Install. Read through the software license terms and click Accept to install. Wait for the Windows to complete the installation process and your PC will restart. If you don't receive any Windows notice and you want to get Windows 11 right away, please check again that your computer meets all the hardware requirements. Go to the Microsoft website and download the Windows 11 Installation Assistant tool. Follow instructions to finish the installation. When you successfully enter Windows 11, you can check system update to make sure your system is up to date. Now, you can enjoy Windows 11 with ASUS. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.